Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Beach to Golden Restaurant and welcome to our farewell dinner. We all hope that you had a wonderful, relaxing last day at sea and having a wonderful dinner with us tonight. Tonight, first of all, I'd like to take an opportunity to introduce a gentleman and his wonderful team, the team you don't see them often in front of the house. Last 24/7, the team who prepares your breakfast, lunch, dinner in the dining room, in the Lido, the team prepares more than 15,000 meals a day. Let's hear for our executive chef, Mr. Biju, and his wonderful team.
Thank you. Woo!
Thank you very much. On behalf of all our culinary team, it was truly our pleasure to serve you last 7 days. We all hope that you enjoy our food as much as serving all of you. And this wonderful team, the team comes from more than 30 different nationalities, the team who serve you last 24/7 in the dining room, in the Lido, in the room service. They have only one question before you leave. They want to know how much you enjoy their service this cruise. Let's hear it. On behalf of all dining room staff, it was truly our pleasure to serve you last 7 days. We all hope that you enjoy our service too as much as we are serving all of you. In a couple of days, when you reach home, you will receive an online survey. Please take a couple of minutes of your time and fill them up. It will be a great, great feedback for this hardworking team. And for tomorrow, we all wish you a safe and pleasant journey home and wish to see you soon in Carnival glory or any of our fun ships. And tonight, we'd like to say bye to you with our own way. Please to enjoy. Thank you very much and God bless. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
secret deck on the 7th floor. When you come out, you're right underneath the captain. And this is amazing little view that you can get all to yourself. When you walk this way. I wouldn't want that one. Shoot, you can see right in the This is the view the captain has. See? You get to look just like the captain's. There it is. There's a ship. I don't know what ship that one is. I don't think that's the cruise ship, but I don't know what ship that is. Because that's my dart to be a cruise ship. That's really dark to be a cruise ship. I'm not sure what it is.
Cargo.
No, it's cargo ship. Got a good view of the moon in the cargo ship. It's the York. You can come out either side, either even or odd. You could come out of the secret deck. You can go down to 6, which 6 you can go out in the front of the ship and be on the secret deck also. So 6 or 7 works. When you go on 6, you're looking this way. When you look at where the captain is. And you get to see the land. This is no go, crew only. Can't go down to 5. Only if you're a crew. Got a nice little bench to sit out here all quiet to yourself. So if you're solo cruising and you want to get away, you want to get away from the crowd, just come out here and sit. There's the front of the ship. Nice little front. Sounds like the crew's down relaxing. After these hard days, they should be ready. Huh? That's what I said. They've worked really hard. They kind of earned that one. See, when you get down here to go out, it's not going to say anything. You push that door open, push the next door open, you're outside on the secret deck. All this is rooms. Pausing. Alright, now we're on deck 5. And on deck 5 at the front is the top of your Amber Palace, which is your... showroom. And it's very beautiful in here. This is goes on deck 5, 4, and 3. The Amber Palace. Okay, yeah. plaques and stuff in there, in the little showcase. Deck 5 is also your shops, which are closed because we are in the Mississippi River right now. So you go in there and you can do all your shopping for your jewelry, watches. And here starts your fine jewelry and your sunglasses. On this side, bring your pocketbook. I see $195, the cheapest one I see. But it goes up. Pandora, for all my Pandora ladies. Your colognes, perfumes, and makeup. Cherry on top, for everyone with the sweet tooth. Casino we won't pass, and these are more of the little shops, items you can buy. They have sales going on all throughout cruise. You have to look at your fine times. We have the Skybox. Push. Skybox is for all the sports fans, men and women. And they have big TVs to watch your sporting games. And that's the casino, but we can't film them there. So you'll just have to go to see for yourself on that one. You can sit outside the Skybox, see over into the atrium, which they're ending shows and saying goodbyes tonight. But sadly, every good thing must come to an end. And ours ends soon. They've got the sales thing set up for tomorrow. Already covered up. Fun shops are getting all stocked up and ready for the next group. And there's the Amber Palace side on this side. So now we're going to walk down here. We've got kiosk on deck 5. So if you wanted to check your sell and sign account with your kiosk machine, you're good to go there. We're going to walk right back around to where the cherry on top is, and we'll go through that hall. I will show you the outside part of the casino, but like I said, no filming in there, so you'll just have to come see what that's like. But you got casino we're passing by, cherry on top. The other side of the fun shop over here, travel exclusives, plenty of lounging to sit. The casino, but I can only show you briefly because it's a no film zone. But I love their little architect with the Egyptian ruins. Amazing there. So you can just sit back and relax, listen to music because there's gonna be a live stage right here. We also had a slot pool, which was really fun to do. We didn't win, but we had fun. Then you've got the casino bar. This is your smoking area. So anyone who smokes, this is your second smoking area. That's for smoking and vaping. Then when you get through here, you have a little place to fill out for credit cards and stuff. Sorry, sleepy. And you have your specialty coffees. More places to sit. This is Club 02. That one is for your teenagers, ages 15 to 17. So you got a little clubhouse for them. That's where we are right now. And how far we've been the speed. Down here, this is right here, the taste bar. We never did do that one. There's a lot of stuff we probably didn't touch because there's just so much to do. You can wait out here for the auction when you're doing a picture auction in the nightclub. And of course, we've got the arcade for the kids. Different kind of little games to play. SpongeBob. Monkey Madness. Plucky Ducky and Turtle Treasures. Jurassic Park. Halo. Ninja Turtles. Injustice. Rayman. Aliens. All different kind of arcade games. Skeet Ball. The originals. When you come around, you can try to win you some Minecraft or Toy Story 4. Carnival games. This is really the kiddie arcade. Which is like a kiddie casino. Because it will take your money fast. Parents beware. Alright. The club is open next door and it sounds like it's rocking. Do not know if they allow filming or not. But we'll see if we can get some of it.
Oh shit! Oh, you know what it is?
They dance in the night.
Ohio!
Got the candlesticks going. And we won't do too much because they don't want you filming. So if you want to get your groove on, come on. Then we got the Alchemy Bar. I love the Alchemy Bar because it's got the old doctor office alchemy sets in the background. That's your prescription for the day. If you look, you got all different colors on the stage and dancing. Piano bar in here. Okay. Definitely another good place to come. Go around. Artwork. It's beautiful on the way. This was the punchline of comedy. Happy Cole did tonight. He was really funny. There's the one on Happy Cole. This is where we were sitting up at the comedy show. Right back here. Which gives you a good shot of the stage. It has a bar also. I'll pause you for a minute. Alright, this is your Platinum restaurant when you drop down on 4. see if you can look in this one. I think they may have it. Yeah, they got it where you can. Platinum restaurant. It's right through here. We're not going to bother anything. It's set up for tomorrow. But this is where you can actually go and set. These two floors, both are the restaurants. It's got beautiful little cherry blossoms in it. And when you go to Platinum Restaurant, and there's your breakfast information. 6:30 to 8:30, they're going to do breakfast. Ivory Club. And I sit up in here for banquet. They're cleaning up, so we won't bother them too much. It's all got the ivory decorations with the ivory tusks from the elephant. Very beautiful. Got your nice bar back here. Beautiful place to sit. Oh yeah. Ain't that beautiful? See all that? They are working their magic to get ready for the next shift. Let me go around, buddy.
Guys,
you can't go that one.
That's only in case of an emergency. You can
yes.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Go around. Yes. Taylor Magic, and we'll come back later. That smells so good.
Hello, guys.
Hi.
How
are
you doing?
Very good. How about you?
Doing good. Right back home to the Arbiters. And that's the Golden Restaurant on the top side. We'll just peek down a little bit and then we'll leave them alone because they're setting up for tomorrow. They got nice. Yep. This was our restaurant, the golden one. We're not touching anything. That way they'll be ready for tomorrow. Beautiful. We sat down there on the bottom. Beautiful cherry blossoms. Beautiful art. And we got Circle C, 12 to 14. And the photo shops will be on this side. They'll have it closed off. Can't film in there. And then we're back to the atrium and the photo shop in here, which if you have, when you're done, you're going to do in here, you're going to have a library, which you can check games out and play with your friends. Kids are playing in it. You got the Wall of Fame. The pictures will be lined up all through here. So you just look for the different things like New Orleans or... are the ports, and then you find your picture on the wall, and then if you purchase it, you'll keep that one. You can't take them from here. If you don't want to purchase them, throw them away in these little bins and they discard them for you, and they let you enjoy this beautiful artwork as you go throughout the cruise. They've got artwork throughout the hallway, which they auction off. Amber Palace is right back here. And this one's a deck 4. I'm going to go down to deck 3. I'm going to do my magic and I'll be right back. Now, you have Amber Palace over here. We started back on deck 3. Done my magic. But you got the bottom of Amber Palace. Nice places to sit. And here you've got your guest services. in guest services, you have two lines. You have the average line on guest services, and then you have a second line that is for your diamond, platinum, and faster to the fun. Right here is another kiosk, so you can check your sign and sell card and not have to go to guest services. Most of the time you can handle anything there. This is your atrium with your glass elevators. Looking up. Let me go. Got your fun squad. And they're looking up. And the beautiful glass elevators. It's all the way up. Straight across is a short excursion desk. In the back, behind this beautiful bar in the atrium, is the bottom entrance to the golden dining room, which we ate in. That is the remaining of your decks. The other two decks are deck 1 and 2. I'm gonna do the dining room bottom.
The last dining room is platinum.
Yeah. Yes. This one right here is also your time dining. We're gonna cut it off right now. The other two floors are deck 1 and 2, and that is only staterooms. And we're gonna call it an end. Into a beautiful trip and into a video. Bye, guys. All right, we're gonna film from deck 11 all the way down in the glass elevator to deck 2.